are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.
Good morning, Huskies, and welcome to season 18 of WOOF TV. I'm Celine.
And I'm Lauren, and we're here with your Hagerty News.
Avalanche's Attic and the Husky Boutique is hosting a free shopping event next Tuesday, December 12th from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. in room 6101. Winter clothes, holiday attire, and more is available. Find the QR code on posters around campus to fill out the required permission slip to attend.
The Class of 2024 is having a fundraiser through My School Bucks to help raise money for prom. It is now live on My School Bucks. The link is in the bio of the class's Instagram page. Please share with your friends and family. For convenience, the Instagram address is on the screen.
Stay tuned for promos and sports, and we'll be back.
Best Buddies is having a holiday movie and potluck tomorrow after school from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 3114. Everyone is welcome and encouraged to bring a new unwrapped toy for our toy drive.
Huskies, did you know that Hagerty is a food pantry to help families in need here? We need your donations through the holidays to help the less fortunate. Some items needed are granola bars, Pop-Tarts, fruit snacks, small bags of chips or crackers, Gatorade spaghetti, sauce in cans, not jars, and other essential food items. Thanks in advance for your donations.
Oh, what's up, Huskies? It's windy right now, so ignore how I look. The class of 2024 is having a fundraiser through My School Bucks to help raise money for prom. It is now live on My School Bucks. The link is in the bio on the class's Instagram page. Please share with your family and friends.
Tomorrow's dress up day is cheers to the new year. Go all out on New Year's themed colors. Wear black, gold, silver, sequins, or glitter.
It's Winter Week and Leadership has free things and activities for you. If you dress up in the daily theme today and tomorrow, you can pick up the following treats. Today there will be cake pops and tomorrow there will be crumble cookies at the leadership table.
The PTSA has a formal wear boutique open to all Hagerty students. Consider donating your homecoming dresses, suits, and ties to the boutique for those who can use them this holiday season or for other formal events next year. You can drop off your donations at the front office.
French Honor Society members, your last opportunity for service hours is the toy drive. Bring your unwrapped toys to Ms. Lynch room 7224 by Friday, December 15th.
NTHS members, your last opportunity for service hours is the toy drive being run by leadership. Bring new unwrapped toys to Ms. Parker's room 2115 by Friday, December 15th. Service hour sheets are also due by the 15th.
E-Clubs, if you want to participate in the holiday toy drive for your community service project this semester, Hagerty is collecting toys for the XL 106.7 Baby D-Drive Toy Drive in Orlando. Toys are being collected now through December 14th. Clubs and organizations will collect their group's toys and donate toys must be new, unopened, and unwrapped. If your club hasn't signed up, do it by the end of today. Fill out the form on the Interclub Council, that's the IACC eCampus page, by today. If you have any questions, reach out to any of the Hagerty Executive Board officers.
Leadership will hold a gingerbread decorating contest tomorrow during both lunches. Have the best design and win a prize. Both lunches have been filled up, but you can still watch them compete. Make sure you go out and support your fellow Huskies.
The class of 2026 is holding a food drive to help stock the Hope Helps food pantry. Please drop off non-perishable items in either Ms. Bogart's room 7112 or Ms. Donovan room 3221. Suggestions for needed items can be found on eCampus or in the class of 2026 Instagram. All donations must be dropped off by Friday, December 15th.
Avalanche's Attic and the Husky Boutique are hosting a free shopping event next Tuesday, December 12th, from 5 to 7 p.m. in room 6101. Winter clothes, holiday attire, and more are available.
But listen up, Huskies, has your club completed a service project? Have you planned on a holiday party? If not, then join the Young Democrats after school next Tuesday, December 12th, to help fund the Hagerty Food Pantry. Information can be found on the Hagerty Young Democrats Instagram, where you will also find the QR code for this permission slip.
Good morning, Huskies. I'm Catalina for Sports News today. The seniors lead the way in a 69-18 win over Lake Howell yesterday in weightlifting action. The cheer team came home champions from the Patriot Pride competition. In boys soccer action, Brett Belich with one goal and one assist, Daniel Irazio with one goal, and Hayden Lisinski with one assist lead the Huskies in a 3-2-0 win over Masters Academy. All season sports passes are still on sale and can be purchased on GoFan.go for $50. Don't pay per event prices. Get yours today. Girls basketball team hosts East River tonight in the Tundra. Games times are set for 5:30 and 7 p.m. The wrestling team travels to Lake Mary for JV quad action at 6. The girls soccer team travels to Seminole tonight to face the Noles at 5 and 7 p.m. Remember, all sports tickets can be purchased on GoFan.go. That does it for sports. Now back to the studio.
And we're back, Huskies. Huskies, don't forget that tomorrow's dress-up day is cheers to the new year. Go all out with New Year's themed colors. Wear gold, black, silver, sequins, or glitter.
Teachers and club presidents, if you are sending an announcement to WOOF TV, please make sure to include the Instagram address, a website, if there is one, and a picture of the QR code. This will help to get your announcement out to the students sooner. Our email is HagertyTVProtection14@gmail.com, or you can email Ms. Parker at mullendl@myscps.us. We need your announcements.
That's it for WOOF TV today. From all of us at the WOOF TV newsroom, have a good day. And as always, go Huskies!
Bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.